New crabs, a male and a female. They haven't gone into the tank yet, but I made a kick-ass tank for them. Wait a minute, let's take another picture. Here we go, that's better. This camera doesn't focus very well if you move it from one place to another. So I'll go in for a close-up. Okay, here we go. And there's the little Molly. Get a better picture of her. They really want to get out now because they see how cool the new aquarium is. There's one. Where's the other one? Is he on the filter?
He's behind it.
Oh yeah, I see him. We can get, there's no light. Oh, there he is. Here he comes. He's picking the algae off the glass. They love the algae. Oh, I got them both. I know, I want them to eat the brine shrimp. Is Chewy freaking out?
I think so.
No, she's freaking out at her reflection. She couldn't care less about the crabs. Oh, she's checking them out, little by little. She's doing what the other one was doing, climbing up on the glass. I'm glad there's algae for them to eat in the glass. You get brine shrimp.
I know, it's like he's like dumpster diving when
there's a flaming yeah, exactly. Flaming,
right around the
corner. Mm-hmm. Oh my god. Oh, I thought.
It's so dark.
In 2D, it looks like she was gonna go right over to him.
Oh, she looks huge in that picture.
Yeah.
Like a magnifying glass.
Both crabs are upstairs. Oh my god, they're so cute. I'm just glad. Thank you.
She's trying to...
They're frantic. At least we know they like it. As soon as I start taping, they peacefully coexist. That's good. They're stuffing their faces. God, look how full his mouth is. Oh my God. All right, let's get some crab drama. Female just took off with all the brine shrimp I put in there. She's chomping away at it. Oh my God. He's grabbing at the fish food I just put in there. Get out of here, woman. Here comes Chewy. She took off with the whole algae wafer. She's holding it in her legs. I don't know how she does it. And she has food in her mouth at the same time. You go, girl. Just making sure. We now have a snail. I think it must have come off the new plant that I just bought. Well, this is the first day that everybody is in the tank together. I put them in there last night. The crabs and the little fish. Chewy. That's spider monkey. And that's king crab. He definitely doesn't replace master crabs. You can see a red claw. Oh. You can see through the algae. That I can't seem to scrape off to save my life. Darn. His claw is turning red too because he's also molted. Yeah, feeding time in this tank is a little hectic. I have to put a whole bunch of different chunks down so that everybody can get some. There's not as much fighting. Oh! There goes someone. Oh, he's doing something. It's right there. Screwed up. That's okay, he'll just move all the rocks. Oh my god. I love watching them rearrange stuff. He's like burying it for later if he's trying to get at it right now. What is he doing? It's king crab. I hardly ever get to see him wave. That's all we get. The crabs like the fish food, and the fish like the crab food. for better or worse. I wish the light was better today. Oh, here, oh, look, all the fry have come out. Oh my god. Oh my god, there's a ton of them. See? They were all hiding. Now the food's out. They're out. Oy. Oh my god. Ah, the light today. Let's give him some more pellets and such. Well, everybody came out for the brine shrimp. Fish stew in there right now. Look at them all. Oh, here comes trouble. Alright, I'll put some more in there. Now, here we go. This is how it started. This is all he does all day. He tries to have sex with her.
Let's see the whole gang. Oh, God, the light.
Everybody's peacefully coexisting. Now that's King Crab, because Master Crab's passed away. So I got a new one, and it's King Crab. The fish are so dumb. Oh, here comes Spirulina. Now it's down there. It's down there, buddy. Oh, he went by it. That's a first. No, I'm scared. I love how he's on his back. King crab. Watch out. Everybody was kung fu fighting. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Can't really see it too well, but they are totally mating. They both have their things opened up, and one in the male is inside the female. Oh my god, it's so crazy. Look at that. You can't see it too well. I didn't even know they liked each other. And here's a side view. Can't see very well, but this is the side view of the crabs they're mating. Oh my god. You can kind of see it better there. I can't believe they're mating. That is so cool. I didn't know they, like, stayed together for so long. I've never seen any of my crabs mate. Oh my god, it's so exciting. So the other day I saw them making love, and now she has a gazillion eggs. Right. My crabs are mating again, and my neighbor is on his motorcycle again. Look at them, they're totally going at it. She has like a gazillion eggs in her belly, and he's fertilizing them, I think. So it's hard to see really, but it's pretty cool. I love how they do it face to face. It's very cute. They all want to get into the picture. Oh my god. What are you doing? What are you doing? She's got a lot of eggs. Oh my god. I feel so bad because she's not gonna be able to have any babies. Unfortunately, the eggs can only survive and grow into little baby crabs in full salt water. I don't know if it can be done in captivity at all, even with a saltwater tank. I've heard it can't because they need all the, like, nutrients that only the ocean can provide. Right? Right, spider monkey? You've got so many eggs. Yeah. You should put your belly up again so we can see you. Where are you going? Look at all those eggs. Oh my goodness. Ah, okay. King Crab is trying to mate with Spider Monkey. But she hasn't opened her belly flap yet to let him in. He's trying, though. Let me in! But they mated the other day, so maybe she doesn't want to again. Ah, come on. That's a little better. Ugh. That's better. As soon as I get a good angle, the light seems to change. Oi! Oh my god. Oh my god, she's opening. Oh, she let him in. He just had to work on her a little bit. He had to convince her to take his seed. All right, I'm going to open the shades. This is so awesome. They mate, like, a lot. None of my other crabs ever mated that I saw anyway. And these two go at it all the time. But I hate when she has eggs because she hides in the filter for like a couple of weeks. So she lives in the filter. And I have to be so careful when I take out the media and put it back in. I'm not going to squish her. Oh, thanks, guys. Thanks for ruining the shot. Oh, where are they going? Well, you get the idea.